These used to be coin-operated trolleys, look. But they've taken it off now. Basically, they've de-keyed them.